Right, hi guys. I just got this Fishmate P7000 pond fish feeder from Amazon again. So, because the way I work, shift work, so I don't feed my fish regularly. So, that's why I got this auto feeder. To program and to feed my fish regularly, so then hopefully that don't eat up my water lily that you can see over there. So they're still hungry there, so I'm gonna try to set up this one and try to program it and to let it run and see how it goes. Let me open it up now, set the camera down here. Let's see. All right. It's possible. See? Yeah. The digital display. It's the back of the battery compartment. Replace batteries within 1 minute to keep settings. Alright. And there's the lid. Two taps, one on each side. And back with the instructions. And a little promo paper. This attachment and the container. Attached. What? First, get the battery. Install the battery to the unit. Apparently it takes 4 C-size battery. So I don't have it ready, but I have the adapter. So I'm using AA battery size to size C for the time being. Install. Yeah. Okay. It's on. Now attach this to this. Click. This one goes in here. Okay, let's just try it out. So feed and plus. Well, I need to read the instruction, I guess. Read the instruction and set it up, and I'll be right back. All right, I got at least the basic programming setup. So basically I have, let's take this one out, I'll show you first, 3 different feeding times that I program. So one is set for 1:07 a.m. then 12 p.m. then 6 p.m. So 3 times per day. Let's see how it goes. So I'm gonna load in the food and we're gonna try it out. This bag is too small for that container. Now I need to advance that to load the food through the chute there. Okay, feet and plus. That's one unit of serving. Nothing yet. Do one more time. Two. And do one more time. All right, let's try again. Okay, no. Time. Do one serving. That's one serving. One unit of feeding. One meal unit. So let's see. Try it out. Put this one back in. So right now is 4:42 p.m. So it's flashing on number 3. That's my third feeding of the day. That'd be at 6 o'clock. But I'm gonna try a feeding right now. Put this one up here. So I guess we can lock. Oh, food coming out. I guess it's still inside a chute there. Oh, more coming out. I guess there's food still inside this chamber, preloaded for the next feeding. All right. So I'm gonna mount this one somewhere over here like this. Now I'm gonna do the manual feed for now. But my fish is down at the bottom. So, because I need more food, this one bag is finished already in 2 weeks. Man, there's still some left in here, but come on, fish it, fish it. Alright guys, that's it for today, and there you have it, it's my new Fishmate P7000 auto feeder from my koi pond. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Please like, comment and subscribe if you haven't done so. Thank you.